New information and visuals from the James Webb Telescope offer a remarkable revelation and introduce a profound question about our understanding of the universe's origins. Did the Big Bang truly occur? Should we reconsider established scientific beliefs and entertain the possibility that the universe might have existed eternally, with no Big Bang event? About a century ago, Edwin Hubble demonstrated that the universe contained numerous individual galaxies, dispelling the earlier notion that the entire universe was one galaxy, the Milky Way, with other objects being nebulae. Hubble introduced the Hubble classification scheme, suggesting that galaxies evolved from elliptical to lenticular and eventually into spiral shapes. However, recent observations and discoveries indicate that this model is likely flawed. Previous assumptions suggested that elliptical galaxies were prevalent in the ancient universe, while spiral galaxies were more common in the modern universe. However, the reality appears more complex when we examine galaxies from the distant past. The Hubble Space Telescope captured many distant galaxies, most of which seemed elliptical. Still, this was primarily due to its limitation in observing infrared light and extremely distant galaxies. The James Webb Space Telescope revisited these distant galaxies, revealing that many previously thought to be elliptical were actually the visible cores of larger, disk-like galaxies, some of which resembled spirals. These galaxies date back as far as 10 billion years ago, challenging the notion that spiral galaxies formed relatively late in the universe's history. This discovery doesn't challenge the Big Bang theory or the universe's age. Instead, it highlights the primitive nature of our current galactic evolution theories. The universe's structure seems to have formed more rapidly than previously thought, possibly guided by an invisible force, like dark matter or the cosmic web. This force appears to favor the creation of disk-like galaxies, including lenticular galaxies, which are common in the universe. Additionally, a related study explored the relationship between galactic mass and heavy element abundance in early galaxies. While we expected older galaxies to be more massive with more heavy elements, early galaxies had significantly fewer heavy elements than predicted. However, this discrepancy is attributed to these galaxies being in their formative stages, rapidly accumulating hydrogen and helium, and growing much faster than in the modern universe. In essence, these findings confirm the Big Bang theory and the universe's rapid early evolution. They also suggest that disk-like galaxies, such as the Milky Way, are more common than previously thought. While these discoveries raise questions about the forces guiding galactic evolution, the exact mechanisms remain a mystery. In conclusion, these discoveries reshape our understanding of galactic evolution and reinforce the Big Bang theory's validity. They also underscore the mysteries surrounding cosmic forces that shape our universe, making this an exciting time for cosmologists and space enthusiasts. Stay tuned for more discoveries in this ever-evolving field of study.